Hi, I'm Sean. Today is Data Privacy Day, and we're excited to unveil the first piece of original research from the ExpressVPN Digital Security Lab. We all use apps for messaging, social media, gaming, or dating. But we often don't know what's in them, what they know about us, or what they share with each other. Your smartphone is probably sending your precise location to companies right now. This location data is valuable for many reasons, and it's frequently used for targeted advertising or in a retail context. Increasingly, this data is used for what we call location and proximity tracking, and it ends up in the hands of cybercriminals, law enforcement, and military organizations. It doesn't take much location information to learn a lot about a person. For example, I can figure out where your home is, who you spend time with, and even make guesses about your hobbies, political affiliation, or sexual orientation and dating preferences just based upon your location trail. This threatens not only the privacy of ordinary people around the globe, but their autonomy. Here at the Digital Security Lab, we analyzed 450 apps for the presence of location trackers. We found three key findings. We found location trackers in 64 popular dating and social apps with at least 52 million downloads in total. These dozens of apps target a range of sexual orientations and dating preferences, as well as a large assortment of national, ethnic, and racial groups. Some examples are Black Dating, Femme, Asian Mingle, and apps that target forum users such as Tapatalk. Xmode, which has been banned by Apple and Google in their app stores, is prevalent in many more apps than previously reported. We found almost 200 apps in the wild that have been downloaded at least 1 billion times, and only 10% of those have been removed from Google Play. Xmode was banned by Apple and Google following the discovery that the company had been sharing data with third parties who also share with US law enforcement and military. Previous investigations identified Xmode inside of apps targeting Muslim audiences, but our research uncovered a much wider scope for Xmode's presence in apps. These apps are global and include health as well as weather apps, games, and fashion and makeup filters. We can't say for certain what the location trackers in these apps do with all this data or who they're sharing it with, but that's a big part of the issue. This lack of transparency is exactly why we need to shine a light on the problem. We found location trackers in 42 messaging apps. Some of these apps were masquerading as popular services such as Telegram, Facebook Messenger, or WeChat. These apps imitate the look and feel of popular brands and even copy their names. Please consult our list to determine if you have any of the apps listed installed on your smartphone or tablet. You may want to remove them or, at the very least, limit their location permissions. Even if these apps are banned or otherwise removed from the App Store, they can resurface in another form or under a different name. Please check your phone regularly for apps you don't need and remove them. Take your time when evaluating apps. Don't just install something because you're in a rush. For our full list of apps we analyzed and more details about this research, please visit our website. And stay safe out there.